know the front wheels still have to bear the load. That's the only way to keep the understeer from pushing too hard. But coming out of the turn, accelerating from a low gear is a breeze. It's no secret this is the fastest machine on the racing circuit, and it dominates on the open road too. The GTR logo on the back means this is the baddest set of wheels you've ever seen. Too bad you're never gonna get close enough to read it, kid.